islands with limited natural freshwater resources, such as Tenerife, rely heavily on desalination plants to provide clean drinking water.
Demographics, population growth, and tourism growth also have significant water needs. On the other hand, these islands are rich in agriculture, so the demand for water is increasing. We need desalination as an input, especially for the lower elevations.
The Aqualia desalination plant in Tenerife is owned by the municipality and produces around 12,000 cubic meters of desalinated water per day. Although the plant is state-of-the-art, there are challenges. Desalination is energy-intensive and expensive. And the water produced needs to be remineralized before it's safe to drink.
At the moment, we don't have calcite in the Canary Islands. We bring it from the mainland. We transport it by boat, so the carbon footprint is quite high and the cost is also higher.
Now, researchers in the C4Value project are turning these challenges into opportunities. Instead of discharging the brine back into the sea, they are developing different extraction technologies for it. In a multi-modular process, they aim to recover 10 different valuable minerals, including calcium and magnesium.
Brine mining can be a way of extracting minerals and metals in a more sustainable way than conventional mining.
This on-site laboratory is the heart of innovation at C4Value. Here, cutting-edge techniques for extracting valuable minerals from seawater brine are developed, connected in series, and tested.
In the first pre-treatment stage, we remove calcium from a brine stream produced by the desalination plant. Calcium is mainly removed by adding a reactive agent. This yields two products, calcium carbonate in solid form and a brine stream free of calcium, which is sent to the next stage of pre-treatment, namely nanofiltration.
Nanofiltration uses high pressure and specially designed membranes to separate brine into streams containing different types of ions.
When designing a brine valorization process, nanofiltration is a technique to use if you want to recover a compound in an efficient way.
But how does it work?
Nanofiltration is a system that uses high pressure to pass the brine through membranes which favor and improve the separation of these minerals into different streams, a monovalent stream and a multivalent stream.
For desalination plants like the one in Tenerife, the benefits of these technologies have a direct impact on their daily operations.
La minería juega un papel importante cuando la tecnología.
When the technology is fully developed, mining will play an important role in reducing those inputs because seawater has calcium, chloride, and sodium hypochlorite due to its sodium content. It has many materials, so if we can extract those minerals, we don't have to bring them in from outside.
To find out more about C4Value and their innovative extraction technologies, visit c4value.eu.